Once the horse figurines are formed, they can be attached to the lid. The potter marks where the horse's feet will be attached and then scores those areas. She applies slip, which will help bind the clay together. After she attaches the figurines to the lid, she smooths everything to leave a clean surface.